it's Drake Captain Kenway!
Shit!
I've done nothing to you, Edward. I
aviso. ¿Quieres vivir? ¡Vamos, obedece!
Tenga un buen día y mucha suerte.
Público, caballero. Nunca se sabe quién puede estar escuchando.
Lo siento, señor.
De todas formas, seguro que les gusta escucharlo. ¿Algún problema con los asesinos últimamente? ¿Algún asunto turbio?
Sí, sabotearon un envío de pólvora. Las pérdidas fueron terribles.
Pediré a los templarios que te compensen.
Gracias, señor. Eso sería de gran ayuda.
¡Aquí está! ¡Rápido!
¡Rápido! ¡Se está escapando!
From the deep there, Captain. Jack thanks you hearty.
Grazie. My thanks. I'm your man now, Capitano.
God sink me for this pittance. 1,000 reals for those maps. That's what? £100 at most. How's a man supposed to become rich in these times with a miser like Torres running the world?
Have you ever, you ever worked on a plantation before?
You know what I'm thinking? I'd like to see this observatory the governor's going on about. He said it were like a device that could follow people around and show where they were.
A ludicrous idea. Imagine my wife with such an advantage over me.
Imagine what a thing like that would be worth. Sell that to the right person and I'd be the richest pirate privateer in the West Indies. I'll catch you up, Bonnet. There's a sage in that house I must speak to in private.
Alto ahí.
Thank you. Casi estoy sin blanca. Y le debo 4 reales.
What is your true name, Rogue?
It's, Captain Pissoff.
Being a poor Pissoff.
Where is this sage? Did you set him free?
I had nothing to do with that. Much as I wish I did.
Take him to the ports. Send him to Sevilla with the treasure.
Wait now! I delivered your treasures, didn't I?
You did, yes. But you robbed us of Duncan Waldo.
A despicable display. This tosspot is a ruined man, Caroline. Unfit for life on land, much less at sea. If he goes to the West Indies, it's you who'll suffer.
Father! 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 Come, love. Up with you now.
That old muckworm! He's wrong about me!
I hope it's so.
You believe me, don't you? Can you not see me? Standing out there on the deck of a ship that's sliding into port. And there I am, a man of quality. With 1,000 doubloons spilling from my pockets. Like drops of rain, I can see it.
La cena, cómetela rápido.
You hungry? Now what's your plan, mate?
Find the weapon and steal a ship.
Que Dios nos ayude. No me gusta la pinta de esa tormenta que se acerca.
Parece que se está desviando al oeste, hacia el golfo. Quizá estemos a salvo.
We're stealing a brig. Hey, take what you need.
Won't be a minute.
There's many prisoners held on these ships. Set them free, and they'll sail with us, no question.
So that's the idea, then. Free what men we can, then find a fast ship to flee in.
Aye, there's a brig in the streets. I'll make my way to
you.
¡No se escabulla!
There's a catch to this favor. You're sailing with me.
I'd follow you to hell for this, mate.
¡Los prisioneros han escapado!
Come on, lads. If we're to drown today, it won't be here.
Casi tenemos encima la tormenta. ¿Y qué pasa con los prisioneros? Que se ahoguen. Mejor ellos que nosotros.
Ay. There's a brig nearby just waiting for us to take her.
Voy a ir a lo más alto. Esto es una locura.
Cálmate, no pasará nada. En unos minutos partiremos.
¡Quieto! ¡Venga, pues! ¡Ahí! ¡Seguidlo!
aboard, lads!
Save your singing for Davy Jones, you jagabats! It's a hard wind coming!
The man speaks true, you lot weigh anchor. As for the rest, half on the foremast and half at the main. Let's outrun this hurricane! Keep watch on those galleons. See they don't give us trouble.
They won't. Far too slow for this weather.
And fasten yourselves!
Concentrate on the task at hand, sir!
Bark any orders you think wise, mate. We're up against it here.
These men know their place. They'll see us home.
By God, we pulled this one straight from the teeth of Neptune. I'm Edward. Much thanks for your aid back there.
Aduwale.
Ever been to Nassau, Aduwale?
Not yet.
By God, she took some knocks, didn't she? think I'll keep her.
All hands aft, lads. We're taking this one home.
Made my choice, Addie. I'm calling her the Jackdaw. A sly bird I loved as a child back in Swansea.
A dark little creature, no?
Did it rub you wrong when I took this brig as mine own?
It was the sort of rub I have learned to endure, sailing among faces of such fairness.
It's true. Most of these men wouldn't accept you as a captain. So what fair role would complement such unfairness?
I'll be your quartermaster. Nothing less.
All right. And as quartermaster, have you any immediate counsel for this Tyro captain?
Rest and repast would do us good before Nassau. Water for drinking. Hunting for food and repairs.
Well reasoned, sir. Hunting, it shall be. We'll find a decent place to drop anchor. Despite a few items in the hold earlier. Powder and a few pistols. Think I'll fashion a second holster if I can.
It's a good start.
One you find laughable.
Could we talk a moment about the condition of the ship?
What's the trouble?
I had a walk about the gun deck this morning and couldn't stand for what I saw. A clutter of linstocks heaped like tinder. And one with a slow match, still burning.
Christ.
And just nearby, two barrels of gunpowder, closer than man and wife. Fit to explode at the touch of a spark.
We'll stow ours good and proper.
As for the cannons, they might as well be tossed. Clogged touch holes in need of scraping, corrosion on the bodies, barrel swabs as naked as knives, and breech ropes so rotted, I could use them for knitting yarn. The short of it is, we need good equipment kept in fine condition. But we cannot win every battle with snares and shouts. So worry about your own armaments when it suits you. But don't forget about your Jackdaw as well.
No, indeed. We'll make it a point to keep this ship and its crew in fine condition.